the bottom. Their podium position not secure just yet.
Here's Mathilde coming in. Definitely is a threat to the podium if she's able to put down a run. Looking so clean through the first two rails. I really love her first rail with two swaps in there. So unique. And there's the switch 270 on, sliding all the way to the end, looking so clean.
I love that tail grab on her alley-oop 7 there. Other way, alley-oop 9, and setting up for the bottom two jumps. Switch 540. And the left double cork 1080, finally.